anything strange, let me know.
The legendary beef must be settled. Two OCW Hall of Famers, Aries Illuminati, with explosive heat. And the only place to settle it is inside exploding barbed wire deathmatch. Welcome, everybody. OCW presents for the first time ever, Don't Come to New York. And one of the reasons that we have to offer that advice, Jason Clinton Sensation, you see the ropes. It's time for barbed wire deathmatch.
What better way to start the goddamn show, a barbed wire deathmatch, the first in OCW's history. Last time we had 16 years before we had a buried alive match, and now we start things off. Don't come to New York. Stay out of New York. With a goddamn exploding deathmatch barbed wire F-fest.
Illuminati still back after returning at Red Sun Rising, defeating Lucas Dinsmore. And now finally walking into the bout with Aries that we have been waiting for. Jason Sensation, we expected a little bit of trash, but we're going to get a whole lot of violence.
Oh my God.
The hardcore Illuminati gripping onto the barbed wire early.
Oh, it's going to be, and he got no shoes on too. We got thumbtacks. I'm stepping on a thumbtack. Jesus Christ, we got time.
Holy hell. Holy hell. And now you see the chops across the bare chest. Barbed wire deathmatch, first of its kind here at OCW, and a big time sheer drop brain buster. Look at all the carnage already. Here's the cover.
Oh my God. He's got his shoulder blade on a barbed wire mat. This is not how you start in New York. Actually, this is exactly how you start in New York. A New York pay-per-view. God damn. Oh, he's just
both of these men, Hall of Famers, in the bare feet of the very hardcore trash. Whatever you want to call him, Illuminati. But first, Aries, I saw you what a real Hall of Fame fucker looks like.
He's got a shades of Terry fucking, just like Terry. He's here forever.
Oh my Lord! Into the corner, the first explosion of many. What? Into the spear again. That board, that is not a table, folks. That is a board completely smothered in barbed wire, and then the kick from Illuminati.
Smothered in barbed wire Jesus Christ, with a hint of explosion.
Back first into the thumbtacks, the cover. Illuminati able to kick out. You can see the scratches already starting to form, it again into the corner. Who greenlit this to kick off? Don't come to New York!
I did, because I'm a horrible human being and I don't care for human life.
You can hear the fans already beside themselves. The ropes wrapped in barbed wire. The weapons wrapped in barbed wire. Now a neck breaker flat on the back.
Surprised that wasn't wrapped in barbed wire, Jake Allen. Jesus Christ. We just started the show and we're covered in barbed wire with explosions and legends. I love this place.
Oh, my God. And despite the brutality of this match, you can see the laughter in Illuminati, who's trying to prove himself to be the hardcore legend. Here is the cover now after the spin-out tombstone and another kick-out after Illuminati gets driven into the mat. Ted is our official right now, but I don't think he wants to be in there.
He needs gloves. What's Harry's thinking?
Oh, no.
My God. Oh, my God.
This is why you have to be warned about coming to New York. SOS! Oh, my God!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, Ted, what are you doing, Ted?
And now Ted being a professional for the first time in his career,
Ted's
slamming the
hardcore
hand down on the thumbtacks here. Jason Sensation, how about the bare feet of one Illuminati and now just gripping onto it again?
Jesus Christ. This is a walking OSHA violation. You got 1101 on the board. Christ, barbed wire 2x4 in the sternum. Oh, my God.
And, boss, for anybody who has human decency and hasn't seen one of these matches before, what the hell does that bomb mean in the upper right corner?
Take a guess, Jake Allen. Another OSHA violation. We probably going to get shut down. This is the end of the pay-per-view. Have fun. Good night. God bless. Oh! Oh, God!
That's a big fall into the tax. Both men back first. Illuminati's shaking off the pain and is now driving his rival straight down into the mat. I don't understand why these two men would put themselves through this. And look at this! Pepperton clutch in the crossface, trying to choke him out with his own arm.
Oh, my God. Jesus
Illuminati
Christ.
Could not get the job done with the submission, and now Aries able to bust out. This all started when Spider Matsumoto tried to steal the Goat Academy members, the Wrestling Club members, away from Aries. He made it personal, and Aries is going to make it violent and brutal.
This is most definitely a personal and violent. Oh, ooh. My God, I'm fair. What's he? Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. He's heavy. Illuminati's foot is covered in thumbtacks, bleeding profusely. His back's a wreck. Aries is a wreck. Ted's counting on the outside, but not really. Christ on the cracker.
There's some tears in the tights and in the mask of Illuminati after that crossbody over the top rope, and he still somehow has the wherewithal to deliver the back elbows, and now this war has gone to the outside. And I don't think I need to tell you, Jason Sensation, no DQ, no countout here in the barbed wire exploding death match.
It's okay, Jake Allen, I'm drunk. That's why I approved this OSHA violation. Back to the action.
This is just some of what's in store when you give Empress power.
We just started the goddamn show, Jake Allen. This is the first match of the show, Hoot.
What is that? What, like, right in front of us, God. Here? It's like a box spring. Oh, my God. Speaking of boxing, Illuminati getting his ears boxing. Get the hell away from me.
That's the rack. I don't know. I don't do these outlaw mud shows, so I don't know what the hell's happening right now, Jake Allen. I just know that I am not responsible for what happens in this goddamn ring, and somebody better fix those ropes when it's time for the next match, if we even get to the next match.
Oh!
This is all Jesus.
Oh, no, and now. Now Illuminati! Jesus Christ!
His face! The crowd is on their goddamn feet. This is a bloody affair, even Steve. There's blood everywhere, Jake Allen. There's blood on your shoe. And even
I've called a lot of matches here at OCW, but I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. And we have about 8 minutes to either finish this match or get the hell out of the way. Because I don't know what's coming, but it's not going to be good, boss.
Don't worry, Jake Allen. Look under the desk. What do you see? Thermal wrapping, security grade. We can just hide in the cubby holes, Hoot. Shelter, baby. Oh.
There it is, baby. That is the Colossus on the floor.
Oh,
and now, he's not done yet. The big splash.
The modified spider splash on the outside after hitting the Colossus. Harry's down.
I gotta ask you, Jason Sensation, we have seen matches like these go awry before. Who built this? This contraption, was it the Goat Academy or was it perhaps Castianity?
I have no idea who the hell built this, and we have never seen anything of this capacity, Jack Allen. This is the first in the OCW Dome Hall of Fame, Enigma history and lore Bible book and or hand pamphlet. Jesus Christ.
The kick down low, and now these two men still brutalizing each other on the outside, and another driver into the ground, that SOS. Dia de los Muertos, whatever you want to call it. It is just as brutal as it looks. And now the unprotected metal posts. I didn't think I'd ever be a part of some backyard shenanigans like this.
This is some old backyard shit. And I didn't think that Aries would have trouble with someone like Ryu Matsumoto. But that's why we have Illuminati big headbutt to the mask. There's blood everywhere, Jake Allen. Thumbtacks and everywhere, Jake Allen. Jesus Christ.
As hardcore as they come, and now again right into the tag. You can see Illuminati picking them out of his chest from the areolas. He did not decide to wear his shirt because he's that bad. Oh, my God!
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, what's... Is he going to do it?
I got it back. I got it.
Oh,
God.
Dang. Oh, my God. How are these two standing, Jake Allen? How are they standing amongst
I do not know
chaos?
What I'm watching right now. Aries back to his feet now. Illuminati, Greco-Roman eye poke. He's not finished with him.
Oh, head first into the steel steps. I don't know if that's what Illuminati wanted, but he's dancing on the inside. Oh my God.
And the crowd here, they are not happy to see the dancing spider, the dancing Illuminati.
Again,
you're right. You're right, boss. Aries may not have had trouble with the spider Ryu Matsumoto. Oh my good lord!
He is twisted. I told you. I read Sun Rising that Illuminati is a different vehicle. Everybody wants to think that Ryu Matsumoto is a joke. That's great, but Illuminati is in the Hall of Fame for a goddamn reason. And you're watching it right now. Oh,
snapmare ass from her.
Oh,
my fucking ass! And now the elbows, those north-south elbows. To the jaw of Aries. Oh, no. We've got about 5 minutes left here. Now, into the thumbtacks. The brutal left hands. I think he's got some tacks in his fist, boss.
He does. He got tacks on his fist. He got tacks on his teeth. He got tacks on his toes. He got tacks on his shins. He got tacks on his legs. He got barbed wire stripes on his arms. It's all messed up, Jake Allen. How's it going to be out for next Friday? That ain't happening.
I've been pissing tacks since I was 12 years old. Spider special into the thumbtacks. Oh, my God. And then just... Nets a two count. We have got to wrap this match up. We have just mere minutes away from sheer destruction. Kicking things off
Christ.
And don't come to New York. We're definitely going to need a break after this match, boss.
Oh, we definitely. Did he back these?
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Oh,
the
God.
Second suplex. Oh, and he dodged him narrowly.
Slightly. Got a toe on it.
And the final no dodge there. And the kip up. Aries has still got a lot left of those old bones.
That'll blow out your knees if you ain't careful, who? Jesus Christ.
And we know he is not up into the position. GTS!
Just like that. It's got to be over.
Here's the cover. One, two, no! Illuminati. That legendary heart. The reason guys like this are in the Hall of Fame right here, ladies and gentlemen. And now, Illuminati trying to fight back. I don't know that he knows where he is. He's only got one eye. That eye's all over his damn gear.
One eye and one mask. Oh, the knee. Jesus Christ.
The greatest knee of all time. Aries' words,
debatable.
Not mine. But Illuminati feeling the heat right now. And again, into the exploding barbed wire. And he's not finished. Oh,
he's
my God.
Not. Oh, my God.
Muay Thai knees into the barbed wire.
Oh, Christ.
What is this? I don't like it. I don't like where he's going with this. Oh, hell.
Second one for good measure. What the shit's happening, Jake Allen?
I know. Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Did not connect with anything.
I'm going to need to be compensated a little more after this one.
Sure.
Illuminati throwing Aries back into the ring. Stephen McCallum. He is as raw as they come right now, but he's dealing with a monster. It's Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Falcon Arrow sitting out into the thumbtacks, and it's still not enough. Illuminati gets his shoulder up again.
Christ.
Oh, wait, where's that timer? I'm worried. Where's that timer?
I don't know who... If it comes back, bad things are brewing. Oh, the pepper! He's got the pepper!
Oh, bad things are sleeping right now! Bad things are definitely brewing right now! Aries being worked out with the Pepperton sleeper! If he goes out, this match is over! Aries trying to fight with 2 minutes left! He was so close!
He got 2 minutes left!
And Ted, using his discretion, I think Aries went out for a second there, but Ted gave him a second chance. Oh, I'll never go to sleep on your watch! And here comes Aries!
Nice counter. Just scooped him on the side. I can't, Jake Allen. There's too much to keep track of. Got 2 minutes left before all shit happens. Oh, hell breaks
2 minutes before the pay-per-view ends prematurely. Oh. Nobody kicks out of the Colossus. The cover. One.
Two.
No, everybody.
Oh, my God. He kicked out of the goddamn Colossus.
Oh, my God. And again, just wrenching on those ropes, showing off to the crowd how brutal he is.
Oh, my God. How are we going to have another show after this, Jake Allen? This is the opening contest. Where have we become,
Jake Allen? These two are going to kill each other. We need plenty of bleach plenty of cleaning material. And now Aries once again catching the leg and trying to take him down once and for all.
Electric chair.
Up into the electric chair. Oh, my God. Into the German suplex, and he... Nice bridge. I can't believe he's still able to do that after this point in the match. No!
a hairline, if you will. Jesus Christ.
There are tacks everywhere. There is blood everywhere. Brutally watching this match here. And no, I don't know if he was trying to slow it down, but we have a reversal in the action here. Counter wrestling.
Oh, we got
20 seconds. Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ!
Oh,
the punt kick! The punt right to the face! 5 seconds! I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Go under the desk, stupid! You all right, Link?
I think we're back.
Yeah.
I can't hear anything. That was the loudest explosion I've ever heard. And inside the ring, Ted has been disintegrated. Illuminati and Aries both flat on their backs.
Jesus Christ, Jake Allen. Oh, boy.
A face the camera crew.
Love. We need Aries out here.
I'm not sure if he's moving. Thankfully, our crowd here, they're relatively safe, boss. We'll be right back with the rest of Don't Come to New York, I hope.
Maybe. We got to get the trucks out here, the cranes, the screwdrivers. Grab a hammer, Jake. We got shit we got to do real quick. See you in a bit.